The Western Sumi Hoho has revoked the non-cooperation imposed to Nscn Khango with immediate effect from today, that is April 15th. Non-cooperation to the Nscn Khango on January 3rd came after an incident that broke out where the WSH claimed that Nscn Khango loaded their guns and pointed their weapons at the president of WSH and its members using abusive words after they reached the ceasefire monitoring office, Tiliku, to pacify a sudden imbroglio development between Nscn Khango members.